Operational report. Submarines detected. Crash on landing. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Repairs incomplete. Detection. Sighting report. Kill credit. Grounded. Maintenance. Supplies move. Mapiro. Leaking. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Expansion. Ooh, Chiba and Utsunomiya. Aircraft in the pool. Replacements taken. Nothing else. Collision check. No collisions. Now let's take a. I want to take a look at that combat report again. Kurume, Kanoya. Okay, this one against Apari. What the hell? He comes in with 17. A KI-83 must be the escort, and he shoots the crap out of my boys. Oh God! Supposedly at 19,000 feet. Oh, for God's sakes. Okay. So somebody, I think is he coming at that high? I didn't know he could do it. I didn't know he could fly that high. Okay, we'll get the... these guys, no, we have to keep these under 10. So they're going to fight low. Who's going to fight high? Kitty Hawk? No, we keep these at 10. Well, I did have some fireballs up here. And we were flying these guys high. Fireballs. No, they can't help. They don't do well at 20,000 either. Bearcats. Bearcats are the same all the way through, pretty much up to 30,000 feet. So let's go. Okay. You think you're going to... Oh, they're resting. That's what they're doing. They're resting. Lazy Marines, huh? I was thinking about jumping them up to... Well, sending them over to Japan. Let's see, how are the Hellcats at 20,000 feet? Yeah, they're good to 20, okay. Up to 20 you go. You miserable, cheating piece of garbage. We pretty much put all the other fighters, pretty much, not all of them, but pretty much. Let's see, are there any fighters here that can reach 20, that operate well at the 20,000? Well, these guys. It's a small squadron, and all I need to do is keep them from jumping us. So, I think I'm going to transfer these guys. Okay, we'll go 20,000. You miserable scoops. Just a tiny squadron. This is just a... Yep, we don't even have very good pilots. Barely trained. Okay, over to Apari you go. This is so I can free up those squadron of Hellcats. Okay, Hellcats. Let's leave them on escort. Hold on, did I put somebody up? Are these guys flying, actually? No, these guys are resting. These guys should be resting as well. Fully qualified pilots, rest. Fireballs and Bearcats, rest. Because of the massive size, there's 100 planes. I want these guys in over Japan. This is just another nuisance sideshow. So keeping little squadrons of British fighters busy, that's what you do. Okay, we've got 100 here. Well, we've got 98, 99, and 100, right? So, submarine check. Mapiro was leaking. Ah, she's almost home. She's almost home. Endomidor, coming back. Everybody else already returned. Checking on the endurance. Tusk, Totog. Oh, no. These guys are already returning. Look, Opasugo. Yep. And Catfish. We've got a bunch of subs in at Naha. All little dings. Croaker. Double check the commander. Looking good. So everybody refueled. We may as well refuel and rearm these guys too. Refuel and rearm. Nobody needed it. But they're repairing well. Well, there's Hake. Now that bothers me. Hake. We were supposed to get out of here in a couple of days. I don't think anything repaired. It came in at 2-2 and it stays at 2-2. Ah, you lazy buggers. These guys are minor dings. Okay, let's get them into pure side and out. Oh, come on. Jeez. Trying to get them down to a 1. All right, 1 day and out. Croaker, we're not going to patrol on this side, so we're going to patrol, send Croaker over to... We're so far forward, I'm going to send it over to... I'm liking Chiba Station. Back at Manila, we have 8 subs in, 3 ready to go. We better check the pilot, check the commanders. Cutlass has a low commander. Well, not a really bad commander, just not... We got extras. Use them. Okay, all 3 are going to Shikoku Station. So we've got 7 subs in. 1 or 2 days for most of them to prepare. We're quiet at Singapore. Here comes the retrieval convoy. At Legazpi. Oh, wow. These guys are... It took more than 1 day to unload. Wow. We have a bunch of transport ships in. Okay, we're going to try to... We're going to form up and we're going to try to load those damned... fragments and everything else. Please, 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 let it work, let it work, let it work. Here come the transports. These guys... Yeah. Return to Legazpi. And refuel. Transports at Apari. We're pushing the last headquarters up right now. We've got one more to come. One more command headquarters I'm going to send up to. Yeah, this is for Shimonoseki, so we should... If we're going to attack Shimonoseki, we sure need this sucker. Okinawa. Still sending headquarters onto the island, onto Kagoshima. We weren't attacked here, I don't think. No. No, oh, we were. We were, so we better dock. PT boats weren't attacked. So now we have on Karume 4,900 or so aircraft. Okay, we're letting all the bombers... What the hell? Did we just kill another pilot here? We killed another pilot here. Good gracious. Well, we're in the war now, man. So we may as well go, top or bottom shelf, it doesn't matter. I think I'm going to keep the top shelf pilots for the attack squadrons. These guys here. There's fatigue. Look at that. Let it drop. We're just going to wait a turn or two. Let this fatigue shed, and then we'll go dig into it. Like these guys, we damaged 10 aircraft getting over here. Wow, that's horrible. The AI did not bomb Nagasaki, so now we're established with fighters in here. Good. Now, that means we take all these fighters. Oh gosh, I can't even remember which ones they were. Ah, freaking heck. And we have to pull them back in. I guess the easiest way to find out which ones were flying, which fighters were flying, is just look at the fatigue level. The ones with the highest fatigue, yeah. 44! Oh my god! These guys are staggering almost... walking around drunk. At Fukuoka, we have a number of early arriving divisions. We recombined them. These guys are all ready to go, all pretty much recovered, one squad or so off. I'm putting them all into reserve mode. I want the AI to bash himself against the artillery. Sure, go ahead guys, take on my artillery. The armor and the infantry are just going to sit in reserve mode and let the artillery duel with you. Here's everyone else coming. Let's see, infantry. Yep, we're at 40. 43, okay. Time to drop everybody into reserve mode. Armor-wise, we have a couple more coming. If they come in They come in reserve mode. They might not make it, but that's okay. Well, that's we'll have to take what we got. These guys are moving to the northeast, moving away. Okay, I don't have any more. Oh, why do I don't need combat engineers in here. I don't need them because we've already captured the base. Stupid me. We're sitting here quietly building base at Nagasaki. It's not a big deal. We only need one level 9 base, and we put thousands on here. We got 1.9 million tons of supplies on here, ready to bomb. The units have not quite moved out of here yet, but we're almost moved out of here. Let's see if are there any fast-moving units that have arrived here? Nope, nobody. All these headquarters, we're going to. Where's the rest of your guy? Oh, he's only at Kagoshima. Oh, he's still coming from Naha. That's what it is. Still coming from Naha. These guys still coming from Naha? Yep. So no point sending them forward. It was a somewhat uneventful night. 39 aircraft shot down. We lost six, seven, of which four of them I think were on the ground at Apari. No, maybe not. No, four were shot down, not on the ground. How many pilots did we lose because of that? Two pilots were killed, actually killed. That's a shame. Jesus, what the hell's wrong with these people? Oh, now what the hell's wrong with me? I just pulled out the AKEs. Ah, crap. I forgot to leave them. I forgot to leave them. Just too many stupid things to do. Okay. Well, if you don't need escort, just get the hell out of here, you dumbass. Just go. Go. And you can go to Legazpi on your own. Here's the rest of them. I think I'm going to put the big carriers, thank you. We're just going to run for Legazpi. Come down here. And grab fuel. These are the guys that suck fuel the most, so get them down here firstest. These other transports also have fuel, have aircraft carriers with them, so I'm going to take the separate transports, the separate escorts, and I'm just going to run them to Legazpi. Get there early so that we don't have a. Well, if we can get them there in sequentially, then it's less taxing on the. Port facilities. That should work. Quiet in the Bonins, except for this damn submarine coming through. Oh crap, is he going north or south? Oh well, you're Johnny on the spot, mister. A patrol frigate just happens to be here. Well, you're it, man. Let's see, what can you do? I say we move across and then up. Let's see if we can't pick him off. But sending only one, that's dangerous because he's got nobody to cover for him if something goes wrong. It usually, yeah, if he gets sunk, he gets sunk. Oh well, these guys are all heading across. Let them go. Iwo Jima. Yeah, we have 129,000. That's our max. Good. Let's check on the repairs. It's in Lucia. Let's get him into Pierside. And we have two submarines, one the Kraken and the Spikefish. He's at critical. We'll put the Kraken in at Pierside instead. Ah, Pakuda is rearmed, refueled. Okay, back out you go. What am I doing? I'm going to send this one to Chiba Station. Where is sub? We're quiet in the Marianas. The transport group has returned to Hilo. I'm just going to take a day off. We're going to repair these guys. Minor repairs. One day off. Midway. 2 days and we're already down, well, 43%. That's not bad for unloading. Not bad at all. Here comes another tanker already trying to get in here. Actually, that's not bad for a size. 21,000. We've got room for this other tanker. He can just come right in, too. Several tanker groups have returned to Los Angeles. No problem. Disband. Now, these guys are already full. Well, should I just send them? Why not? Make it a nice, steady stream of tankers. Now that they're empty, we'll form another one. Most tankers will take 1 to 2 days to fill, to repair. Hopefully that's all there is. Well, we've got room. We've a whole bunch of empty tankers here. Load them up. Wow, that's 99,000. This might actually be a good run to send to Iwo Jima, if I remember to do it. Not Iwo Jima, I mean Okinawa. Okay, here we are back at San Francisco. We loaded 624. Looks like we're complete. Yep, it says we're done. So we'll break them down into groups of 33 and off to Manila. Unfortunately, look at we were at 700,000 last turn. We're going to do it again. Keep sucking it out of here. Amazingly, only 19 ships in repair now out of four. Well, I don't know how many hundreds we put through here. Okay, we'll try to adjust some of these, see if any of them can be, if we can reduce the time even further on some of these. But some of these are pretty badly damaged. Wow, this one's just crazy amount of damage. 9 days. We've got 100. Well, let's see. If we go critical, yeah, we bring it down to 6. Even more good. All right, another 99 tankers on the wall loading supplies at San Francisco. We tried to refuel some of them. Amazing here. These ships, these 33, these 100 ships or 99 ships, all started at the same point. Problem is, how the hell did we get separated? They're all the same speed and they all loaded at the same time, yet we're all separated by one hex difference. Can you imagine that? Crazy. Major reinforcements arriving in 4 days. We've got the LSTs just sitting here waiting at Peleliu. We'll repair a couple of them. I didn't even realize about the ships. So the ground reinforcements are arriving in Singapore in 4 days, right? Look at all the ships that are arriving too. Singapore. The British brought the reinforcements and they brought their own ships to carry them. Or not all of them, but many of them it seems. Lots and lots of ships. Well, so I'm sure that there will be more than enough. The British ships aren't going to be enough to carry everything, but they'll carry most. Or maybe not even most, but combined with the American ships, should be just fine. Flasher launches 2 torpedoes at a submarine. Miss. Tagrone fires on an E-boat escort. Miss. Night raid on Kanoya. 4 Bettys are in. We get hit. 1 hit. No loss. Night raid on Singapore. The Hurricanes intercept. No hit. No kills. Night raid on Nagasaki. Fighters are in. No hits from either side. Night raid on Kanoya. 10 Bettys, 1 shot down. Night raid Kanoya. 6 Bettys. No hits. No kills. No morning raids either. Air raid Kagoshima. Oh, we haven't seen an air raid here for a while. 3 Bettys, 1 shot down. Air raid Kagoshima. 3 Emilys, 1 shot down. What the heck do Emilys attack? What can they... There aren't any ships here. Emily's bombers? Kanoya under attack, 5 Nels, 1 shot down. Kanoya under attack again, 9 Nels, 2 shot down. A light day. Nagasaki expands to 8. Reinforcement arrives. Victoria.